a lot of things went wrong. So first I had an issue with the concrete foundation, and we had to put a concrete foundation in so that the water tower could sit on top of it. And this huge water tower is gonna have the water for the chickens on top of it. And make sure to watch out for the long video so you can see what a struggle it was to put this thing in.